Terence, why are you here on this walk?
Huh? Because you asked me to come, lah.
Huh? Sudin,
yes.
Why are you here on this walk?
I'm just gaining legs.
Because of me, you're coming this walk. Useless, lah.
Because I have nothing else to do on a Saturday.
Seriously? Dr. Diana, why are you here at this walk?
Okay lah, I'll give the politically correct reason. So yeah, we're supporting the Goodwill Walk team. They are running 750 kilometers from Perlis to Melaka to raise funds for the Malaysian Food Bank. So I'm supporting that, yay! And also Pau Tanjung Malin.
Come on, Terence. Show them how to wear a pink bandana with it. Come on.
Yeah, even Aerosmith sings a song.
Hey, but I tell you a long story, lah. Last time, this was it. Right in Form 5, we had to dissect the frog thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So in our school, the teacher gave a choice, lah. He said either you bring a frog or you bring a chick. So there was this one guy in school. He brought a big chicken and not a chick, you know, a fully grown chicken. Then he came to the biology lab. The teacher was like, I told you to bring a chick, lah, not the fully grown one. He was like, chegu, the chick tu seko la paringe, jadi enna ringe je. Gopal.
Tanjung Malin the representative for.
Nama anda ni?
Nama.
Which direction are we working in now?
We have to sign a form first.
What form? Oh.